You're in a limo. They're picking you up, and you're taking you, I guess, to the airport to fly you to D.C., and you're doing your homework in the car knowing that you're being sent to Washington to have sex with the president, essentially.
I think that's probably partly what makes me feel sad.
You did not know at the time that there were a lot of other women.
I didn't know. I assumed I was the only one, and it made me feel very special.
Hardly.